Janet. Look at that. That's outfit. What's up, Janet? Welcome to the show. Good luck to everybody. Here comes the prize.
Next up, we've got new countertop appliances. This vintage-style collection includes a mini fridge, stand mixer, electric kettle, blender, four-slice toaster, and juicer from Smeg.
Janet, what do you say?
$1,500.
$1,500. Barbara.
$1,300.
$1,300. Sharon.
$1,200.
$1,200. Gregory.
$2,000.
$2,000. Actual retail price, $2,639. What's up? Welcome to the show. Nice to see you. You look great. I love the outfit. Where are you from?
I'm from Tampa, Florida, originally a New Yorker.
Oh, Tampa, Florida. Man, the same old story, huh?
Same old.
Somebody from New York going down to Florida. George, what do you got for him?
Back there, Gregory, we've got lawn equipment, a new washer, dryer, and a desktop computer. First, keep your lawn looking lush and green with this battery-powered steel collection. It includes a blower, two trimmers, and a chainsaw, accessory kit included. And then second, this Energy Star steam washer is equipped with super speed technology, and this electric dryer has 15 cycles to suit your drying needs. From Plessers, it's Lesser at Plesser. And then third, this 27-inch iMac features a 5K Retina display, 8 gigs of RAM, and a 1 TB Fusion drive. One printer and a 2 TB portable hard drive included. But in honor of our Independence Day, we want you to have a brand new car! It's the Ford Focus S. Comes equipped with a 2-liter engine, front-wheel drive, equipment group 100A, plus 6-speed automatic transmission, and paint and fabric protection. It's the Ford Focus!
All right, so Gregory, this game is called More or Less. It's a progressive game. You have to win these outdoor tools, outdoor gardening equipment to be able to win the washer and dryer. You have to win both those to be able to win the computer. You have to win all three of these to be able to play for the car. If you lose along the way, the game is over, but you still get to keep what you've won. So you don't lose any. You don't have to lose what you've won. Okay, so you're never risking anything. The reason it's called More or Less is this. We have the price here in the middle. So for all this gardening equipment, we got the hedge things and the blower, all that stuff. We have a price of $500. Is the actual retail price more or less than $500?
Higher.
More. It is, of course, more. $1,208. That was kind of an easy one. That's good. So you have that no matter what. Let's go over to the washer and dryer. There they are. $2,900. Is the actual retail price higher or lower?
I'm going to go more. More.
He says more. It is more. Good one. $3,398. Congratulations, man. You're killing it. Come on over here. Now, this is an important one because you have to win this one to be able to play for the car. You keep these no matter what, but you have to win the computer to play for the car. $2,500 is the actual retail price, more or less. Includes the printer and the portable drive.
I'm going to go with more.
More. Good luck. Here we go. Got to win this to be able to play for the Ford Focus. He said more it is. Less. Man, $2,195. Hey, that's okay. You got a washer and dryer. You got the gardening stuff. You're going to spin the wheel right after this. We got the Showcase Showdown coming up, folks. That's when we spin the wheel. The end of the show, the Showcase round. This is the Showcase Showdown coming up. We'll be right back. Don't go away.